To wrap it up, let's go through the stats. When a show is canceled after one episode, most of the time it's because of low ratings. Sometimes it's because they're too controversial. Money is also a big issue. Some of them are too ahead of their time. One is a little bit unknown, but we can take a few guesses. One of them was because of an untimely death, and one of them was because the host was a hypnotist that cannot be given the power of a network television program for the sake of all humanity.